guilty of murder of the woman, Leah.
These are whirligigs.
Leah made them. Now it's your turn.
Called Whirligig-movie.